think it's the same wolf that attacked Hansel. It doesn't look aggressive. Maybe it wants to make friends. Hello, may I pet you?
Many thanks. Gretel, I feel much better now. You may have forgotten a lot, but your potions are still perfect. And I see you made friends with my wolf. That's wonderful. Unfortunately, our crystals are losing their magic more quickly than I expected. We don't have much time. I need to prepare the ritual to restore the crystal, so it will be up to you to save Selena. Don't worry. I'll summon my crows. They can help you find Selena. If you run into Hansel on your way back, trick him by saying you don't believe us and are on his side.
Thank you, Mr. Raven. Now I know where to look for Selena.
steal the crystal and take possession of its magical power. Once he found the witch's hut, he decided to trick them using his son, Hansel. Hansel befriended the younger witch, Gretel, and used her to uncover the crystal's location. Then he and his father devised a plan to steal it. When the witches realized that they had been tricked, they rushed to stop the thieves. Gretel was not able to control herself in the battle. She cast a spell with so much anger over Hansel's betrayal that the crystal cracked, making the spell hit Gretel herself. That is how the portal was opened, and Gretel ended up in another world.